the online classes. Now we have discussed the topic of modern physics. In the previous lecture, we have to discuss the Bohr's theories related to the previous lectures. Now we have to discuss how the Bohr's theory is applicable on the atomic structures. So first we have to solve any electron is revolving around a nucleus. This is our nucleus, and electron is revolving around a nucleus. This is our electron, and this electron is revolving in this way. And the total charge on the nucleus is plus Z, and the charge on this electron is E. This is the charge on electron, and this is the charge on nucleus. This is the nucleus, and this is electron. These are electrons are revolving around the nucleus, and this radius of the nth orbit we have assumed to be m. The electron is which is revolving in the nucleus is this. So we have to equate the first equation is first equation is f electrostatic is equal to m v square over r m. This is the first equation, and this electron is revolving with a speed of, and this electrostatic force is K Q1 Q2 upon R square is equal to MVN square. This is the first equation we are using for solving the questions. This is the first equation for Bohr. And the second equation which is coming to be MBR is equal to NH upon 2 pi. These are the two basic equations, and we solve these two basic equations first, and we are finding the value of nth orbit radius and velocity of the
radius.